Pokemon have appeared, and not even the Magma's heat can stop them. The stage is set, and the curtain is up. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. Multiple hits! It keeps dealing damage! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Seared by solar beam. Taken down by an intense blow. Sceptile is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Seared by Solar Beam. But this is not a favorable matchup. That hurt. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Seared by Solar Beam, but this is not a favorable matchup. Blasted by Hyper Beam! It went down! In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Ice Beam hits! It went down! Is sent out. Wilmer hit underwater. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is in the water. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. By return. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Pachirisu is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Thunder detonates with a boom! It went down! The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game. Millions of stars flicker in the night as we stand on this meteorite. An exciting battle is about to begin in a world of illusion created by the Poketopia Master. The battle begins! It hits! The blue corner cannot move! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's moves. A well-aimed attack! Whoa! It's a direct hit! The air in the Colosseum is tense. Earthquake tears open the ground! It's down and out! Is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. First strike. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Yeah! The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Is sent out. Claydol starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Earthquake tears open the ground. It's down and out. Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Bam! The move fails. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It's down and out. Close rate is sent out. Rose Ray starts to attack. Slammed him. Taken down by an intense blow. The results are in. The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.